to have you ride a field.
Kelly was saying that they'll take some of these down and drive a truck through.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And then they come right across their properties. They have what we call north bounders and south bounders. North bounders, you take the drugs up until they hit I-10, drop them, and they become south bounders. And the south bounders are the ones that break into the homes and terrorize. They get all the loot and they cross back in.
Interesting how
folks
protect our country. If you go, we head down there a few more miles, it goes away.
There's nothing.
There's no barrier even at all a couple miles down.
And Senator, I'll share this with you, and this is what most politicians forgot, is how we got to this. This is the plan of the 90s, and I call it the plan of the peace, simply put, is federal government back in the early 90s born to protect the ports and the populated areas. San Diego, Yuma, and El Paso were three targeted cities. Before you hear El Paso, we want to save the cities. They routed that illegal activity away from those populated areas and those ports into the rural parts, which is, you know, a lot of Texas, a lot of New Mexico, a lot of Arizona, not so much California. So we're a byproduct 20 years later of this plan that nobody wants to redefine. And the people who live in this county, Kelly, all will tell you. And what you hopefully you saw was, you don't see word processing. It drives me insane. You saw them up the road
because
they know you're coming.